A patient already has the 6th implant full mouth zirconia bridge, which is really protruding. I'm going to show you how to fix it. Just stay tuned. When you see the side view, it's really sticking out facially. So we will going to bring in number one and number two to make the better shape and size compared to before and after. And number three, we're going to change the color. It's all monotone. And especially the problem is high opacity. Dental terminology is a value. So value is high. But nowadays, technology is faster. Zirconia materials are getting better. So getting more translucency than before. Remember, this is a monolithic, and this is a monolithic as well. So translucency is different, and then our technique is different, so much better. Anyway, so we finished this with the color, side view, especially occlusion too, is really different. It's compared to the mounting, the bite, we just take a look at it, and then we just bring it in as much as possible. So that's the key. And then we mounting with, you know, with the doctor sent is really faceball, it's really important. So we can see the horizontally and the vertically. So we're mounting with this, that this is the guide, and then our people can fabricate the final. Appreciate your support. Thanks for watching.